This year, the SLP government made a few changes to its global marketing meeting, which brings together marketing teams representing St. Lucia in different parts of the world. This time around, stakeholders like the Folk Research Center and others were included in the discussion on the way forward. The objective is to begin planning St. Lucia's marketing initiatives for 2023. The meeting started off with a presentation by Tourism Minister Dr. Ernest Hilaire.
So it started off with a presentation by myself in terms of the vision of how we want St. Lucia to progress and to be marketed in the coming months. We had an international marketing, tourism marketing expert present to the team in terms of the trends and what we see, patterns emerging, what are the new likes, dislikes of the traveler.
Dr. Hilaire has always been an advocate for more St. Lucians to be involved in the tourism industry. He also recognized the need for a shift from the traditional resort-based experience to include a more community-based experience that will serve to build on St. Lucia's reputation as the world's leading honeymoon destination and the Caribbean's leading adventure destination.
To move away from selling just sand and sea and sun and whatnot, to selling our cultural heritage, our extraordinary beauty, of course, to build on our number one destination for destination as a honeymoon destination, to build on our designation as a Caribbean leading adventure destination. But more and more, we want to integrate the creatives and the cultural heritage into the imagery of St. Lucia. So it's not only going to be about beaches and hotels, it's going to be about the people, the music, the food, the history, the culture.
The team has been meeting in closed sessions to prepare a marketing plan for the next few months. For the DBS News World, I'm Don Nicholas.